Hey viewers, welcome back to Desires of Fashion. Hope you have a wonderful day. Today's episode is going to be on how to port a gorgeous caftan, which is quite different from the one we have been cutting so far. I'm using 3 yards of this stretch fabric to cut it out, as you can see. So the next thing I'm going to do now is to fold this into 4 places. This is now into 4 places, as you can see. The next thing to do now is to take the shoulder measurement. And since the caftan is cut together with the sleeve, so I'm taking the measurement from the shoulder to the sleeve. Then I'm making 1 inch for shoulder slant. So I'm starting with the measurements now. From the center of the bag to the sleeve length here, this is 23 inches. I'm using 23 inches for it. So the next thing I'm going to do now is to take the shoulder slant. So here, I'm going to take the shoulder slant from here. I'm using 1 inch for the shoulder slant. So I'm going to slant it from here to that area. You'll see it clearly when I cut it out. Like that. So the next thing to do now is to take the full measurement from the shoulder. The full measurement from here. So I'm using 56 inches for the full measurement. That means I'm using the whole length of the fabric. This is 56. So the next thing now is to take the sleeve measurements. So I'm using 7 inches. I'm using 7 inches for the sleeve measurement. So after that, you come down here, because when looking at the picture, you can see the down part here is pencil. So I'm going to use 12.5 inches. It's not constant. You can make use of any measurement of your choice. Like this. So to connect the 2 lines together, I can make use of your long ruler to connect it together. But I'm using my hand to connect them together. See, so by the time I cut it out, you see the line very well. So I'm starting from here. This is my 7 inches with the same allowance. The next thing to do now is to cut out the neckline. So it's a free neck, so I'm going to take the measurement of the wideness of the neck first before the deepness. So the wideness of the neck here, I'm using 3 inches. Then the deepness here, I'm using 7.5 inches for the front neck.
and I'm using 2 inches for the back neck. So you can see. So I'm going to connect the two lines together. Yeah. As you can see. Then yeah, it's just it's a V-neck. This is a V-neck for the front. So yeah, is it. So the cutting is going to start from the back neck. So I'm cutting the back neck first. So the nice thing is to open it. So the next thing now is to cut out the front neck. So this is the front neck. Then I'm going to divide the front into two. So, the reason why I divide this front by two is that there's going to be an elastic at the center after joining the front. I'm going to show you how it's going to be. Here is the back. This is how the back is. And this is the true front that you're going to place on it when you want to stitch it. I'm going to place the two fronts on it this way. So this is the back and these are the two fronts. So the first thing you're going to do is to join the two shoulders, the first one and the other one. So after that, you tape the bias or you tape the neck. Tape the neck to this area. After taping the neck, you come to the side. Then you measure the 7 inches back from here. Then after that, you leave 7 inches. When you take the measurement of the 7 inches up to here, you stop. You won't tape it yet. Then you start the journey from that 7 inches down to the down pass there. So after that, you come back. Then you tape the sleeve area. So the same thing applicable to the other side too. So the next thing to do now is to join the two fronts together like this. Then you stitch it down. So after stitching it down, the next thing to do is to stitch the down part with any allowance you put. But here I only put one inch. The main length is 55, then I use 1 inch, making 56 for the same allowance. So I'm going to use 1 inch to tape it in at the down part here. So the next thing to do now is to put an elastic from the down here. So I'm going to show you exactly I'm going to put the elastic. I'm going to show you the way I'm putting the elastic to make it shrink. So after that, that's all. watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share. Bye.